Morning, Rabotai. Yesterday we spoke about the prohibition. The Chachamim said that a person is not allowed to mix or knead milk into dough to be used in bread or rolls because the Chachamim were concerned that people might think that they're parv and eat it together with meat. Now we said there's a few heterim. One of the heterim that we said was if it's small enough to be eaten in one sitting, at one shot, there's no chashash because there's not going to be anything left over and the Chachamim weren't concerned over there it's mutar. Maran Shulchan Aruch rules like that in Yoreh De'Asiman Tzedizayin. In the Bet Yosef, he quotes Sha'ar Edura, who says Meforash, that if people bake rolls together with meat in the oven, Lechvot Shabbat, it is mutar to have these rolls on Shabbat. And the reason for that is because they're eaten quickly in the same sitting. And for that reason, it's mutar. We're not concerned that they're going to eat it with dairy because there's not going to be anything left over. It's very clear from the Shulchan Aruch, and the Rishonim that he follows is that one sitting means one meal. It has to be small enough to be eaten by the person and all of the other people eating with him in the same meal. If there's going to be left over after that meal, that's considered too big and you cannot knead milk or meat into the dough of that bread. The Rama, nevertheless, both in his Torah Chatat as well in his Hagah and Shulchan Aruch, the Rama disagrees. And Minhag Ashkenazim is that even if it's not eaten in the same meal, as long as it can be eaten the same day, a day can have multiple meals, the Rama says that's still considered small enough and you're allowed to knead the dough with either milk or meat and it's permissible. According to Maran, it's Asur. According to the Sfaradim that follow Maran, it's Asur, has to be eaten mamash in the same meal, and that is the difference between the Minhag Sfaradim and the Ashkenazim. Have a wonderful day.